When we tell our stories, we leave the black stories out. And the Buffalo Soldiers were a perfect example of that.
The Army gave him the only part of the American dream that the nation would let him share.
It gave them a sense of respect to wear the uniform of the United States.
We say African-American history, but we gotta get out of that. It's American history.